And here's your Monday stars. As the moon moves into Leo, so you begin to feel a little bit kind of need to hibernate. That's not such a bad thing. And the next 2 to 3 days, hibernating, hiding yourself away is a good thing. Especially with your ruling planet Mercury on Tuesday about to move backwards. There's lots of things you need to think about. And that includes where you live and the people you live with.